The Department of Housing and Urban Development awarded $800,000 to State College. The grant was provided by the Community Development Block Grant Program and Home Project. We're told the funds will be used to build affordable housing for low-income families in the area. Congressman Fred Keller also said this could provide economic opportunities for those in need.